Surely, 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 the Lord has been good. The Good News Lecture Series was indeed a memorable journey through the rich reservoir of the Word of God. We praise God for the hundreds of Guyanese who gave their lives to Jesus in baptism during the just concluded Good News Impact Lecture Series. These newly baptized believers are now joyful and satisfied members of the Seventh-day Adventist Church. God is great. God is wonderful. God is marvelous. Many more individuals will respond to the call of Jesus in the days and weeks ahead as they review the messages from God's Word on the Guyana Conference of Seventh-day Adventist Facebook page and YouTube channel. As a matter of fact, the entire series of presentations can also be found on the Caribbean Union Conference of Seventh-day Adventist YouTube channel. The Seventh-day Adventist Church meets for worship services on Sunday and Wednesday evenings at 7 p.m. Sunday and Wednesday evening at 7 p.m. We also meet for worship on Saturdays at 9 o'clock in the mornings, and the Adventist Youth Society meets on Saturdays at 4:30 p.m. We invite you to continue worshiping with us online or physically at the nearest Seventh-day Adventist church in your area. We invite you to continue worshiping with us online or physically at the nearest Adventist church in your area. We continue to observe the COVID-19 protocols during our worship services. Remember also that you can request free Bible lessons by calling 622-6631. 622-6631. Friend of mine, if we never meet again physically on this side of eternity, let us all plan to meet on the sea that looks like glass in heaven at last. And so, on behalf of the administrators, directors, pastors, elders, church officers, and on behalf of every Seventh-day Adventist church member, we say thank you for sharing these past weeks with us as we spent time with Jesus and with His Word, as we enjoy wonderful music and rich presentations. We must also thank the Caribbean Union Conference of Seventh-day Adventists and the different teams involved for allowing God to use them to make this online event a reality. Thanks again for joining us on this memorable and spiritually satisfying journey. May God continue to bless you and your family. Goodbye. Adios. Until we meet again.